Welcome to this email tool tester review. I will give you an overview of the pros and cons of the email marketing software GetResponse. Internationally, this provider is one of the bigger fish. According to their website, they have 350,000 customers. The feature set, in and of itself, is fairly impressive. Most of all, there is a feature that can't be found in any other email tools we've ever reviewed, at least not like this. A landing page editor, which we'll take a closer look at later. All templates are responsive. This means that your newsletters will be displayed properly on both smartphones and tablets. But enough with the theory. Let's take a look under the hood of GetResponse. After signing in, you will see this screen. The main features can all be found up here. Among them is the newsletter creation feature, which we will be examining first. Let's click on Create Newsletter and select the email editor. Now, we choose a name for the newsletter and a subject line. Of course, clicks can be tracked, and you can go beyond that and enter campaign IDs for Google Analytics. Here we find the A/B testing feature. It is not only included, but implemented very elegantly. Activating it is incredibly easy. As testing is crucial for an effective campaign, we like this a lot. Now, we need to find a suitable template. As mentioned before, all of them are responsive. Considering the number of designs, this is outstandingly good. I personally prefer the very simple templates because they allow for the most creative freedom. For the purposes of this review, we'll take this two-column layout. Selecting it takes us to the editor. We can replace this rather large banner with an image I uploaded beforehand. We can simply drag blocks of content into the newsletter. By clicking on the block of text, we can edit its content. I like the fact that I can always see a preview of the mobile-optimized view. In order to test the newsletter, we can send out a test version here or use the powerful preview feature to check out what the resulting email will look like in a variety of email clients. We noticed a few errors in some of the templates where columns were misaligned and it didn't look exactly as shown during the editing process. All in all, the editor is solid, though not 100% perfect. Let's continue to the A/B test. For instance, we can have two different subject lines face off against one another. Afterwards, we select the newsletter recipients. If you decide to do an A/B test, only a portion of the newsletters will be sent out for now. The email that has a higher open rate can then be automatically sent out to the remaining recipients a day later, for example. Here you can see all the newsletter's details at a glance. Instead of sending it out directly, we can, of course, send it out at a later point in time. But let us move back a bit and take a look at a different feature which is also very interesting. This little drop-down box is easy to miss. You don't want to miss it, though, because this is one of GetResponse's most interesting features. We can create several campaigns. Here is the standard campaign named Robert, and another named Customer Campaign. Each campaign contains a list of recipient email addresses. By clicking Automate, we can set up rules. And now it gets really interesting. One rule could be after purchase, move. For example, from the standard campaign Robert to the Customer Campaign. This means that once a potential customer from the Robert list purchases the advertised product, we no longer need to send them emails about a product he already purchased. Makes sense, doesn't it? This newsletter recipient should now be part of the customer campaign. You can use an additional rule to remove recipients from a list when they unsubscribe from another. These automation features are incredibly powerful, and I have not seen them in any other email tool so far. Up next is another very innovative feature, the landing page editor. Landing pages are external pages you can reach from the newsletter. They are made especially for campaigns with specific goals in mind, such as downloading an app, signing up for a webinar, or purchasing a specific product. Now you can add your own content and images, and as with the newsletter editor, even include an A/B test to see how well different landing page varieties work. As a positive side note, the landing page is responsive too. All in all, GetResponse is a very powerful newsletter tool when compared to the competition. The feature set is a solid plus. Among these features are automation, the landing page editor, and the mobile-friendly design templates. The cost-benefit ratio is worth mentioning. Many other tools cannot dream of offering such a feature set for this amount of money. The only negative point we could find was that some of the templates were displayed incorrectly in the email client after the newsletter was sent out. By doing some testing, however, we were able to get this under control. GetResponse is free for a 30-day trial period. If you enjoyed the video, I would appreciate a like on YouTube. Thanks for watching. See you next time on emailtooltester.com.